sun began to set, it was apparent that tonight was very different from any other night. Tonight was that special night that occurs only once each year. Tonight was Christmas Eve. Not just any December 24th, mind you, but Christmas Eve, 1818, at St. Nicholas Church. This night would see the premiere performance of the newly composed carol, Silent Night. As the story goes, the old church organ that had finally ceased to play was causing a major crisis. Instead of the glorious sounds of music, the special night would be silent. Frantically, Father Joseph Moore wrote lyrics expressing his feelings about the evening's importance. Church organist Franz Gruber quickly set those lyrics to music arranged for voice and guitar, ready just in time for the evening's festivities. Silent Night, enjoyed around the world, was written by two people who did not have the slightest pretense of being great poets or composers, or any knowledge of the impact their last-minute rush of creativity would have.